हेलो एवरीवन। सो टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट द प्रोमीथियस आर्किटेक्चर एंड हाउ डज द प्रोमीथियस वर्क्स। व्हाट इज प्रोमीथियस? प्रोमीथियस इज एन ओपन सोर्स मॉनिटरिंग सिस्टम विद अ मॉड्यूलर आर्किटेक्चर दैट कंसिस्ट ऑफ सेवरल कोर कंपोनेंट्स वर्किंग टुगेदर टू कलेक्ट, स्टोर एंड अलर्ट ऑन मेट्रिक्स फ्रॉम वेरियस टारगेट्स। इट इज ओरिजिनली बिल्ट एट साउंड क्लाउड। It is now a standalone open source project and maintained independently of any company. To emphasize this and to clarify the project's governance structure, Prometheus joined the Cloud Native Computing Foundation in 2016 as the second hosted project after Kubernetes. So, what does Prometheus do? Prometheus gathers metrics from your application and infrastructure. These metrics represent various aspects of your system performance, such as CPU usage, memory consumption, request latency, and more. So basically, Prometheus is a direct monitoring tool available in the market. Prometheus collects these metrics over time, allowing you to understand trends, identify anomalies, and troubleshoot issues. So here, basic architecture of Prometheus is explained in this diagram. So Prometheus server is the core of the Prometheus. In this, the metrics is retrieval from the exporters. The exporters may be in the form of database like MySQL or in the hardware related like Windows or Linux. So basically, Prometheus works on the push and pull both types of the metrics. So here, these metrics are pushed from the metrics retrieval. And if the service is of short lived, then push metrics is also available. For that, the push gateway is provided over here. So in this way, this metrics is taken from the exporters and it is stored in the form of the time series database. It may be form of the node local storage. And then it is accessed by the HTTP server. Like PromQL is the language used by the Prometheus. And it may be in the form of the Prometheus web UI, then third party API or the visualizations tool like Grafana. So when the HTTP server endpoint is not accessible, then for that purpose, we use the push metrics. Then the service discovery is basically used to script what kind of a data, what kind of a service we want to get alert manager or we want to monitor through Prometheus. All this is done by the service discovery. So here in this example, I have taken the Nginx, Kubernetes, and Linux combination. So all this together will see the which type of service and the which type of monitoring should be done by the Prometheus. So this Prometheus server, after working with this all, it push the alerts. So alert manager, there are different types. I have taken here the email one. So you will get the email notification and through this, you will get the notification that your system is running, CPU storage is running out of storage. Then if a memory is full, then such kind of notification you will get through the alert manager. So now we will see each component in detail. Let's go. So Prometheus server, the core component responsible for data collection, storage, querying, and alerting. Time series database stores time series data efficiently, enabling fast querying and analysis of metrics. Data model defines how metrics are organized using metric names, labels, and values. Next one is exporters. These are tools that expose metrics from third-party systems as Prometheus metrics, since Prometheus can only scrap metrics in its. So basically, exporters are provided in the Prometheus official page. There are different list of the exporters. You have to just select which one you want according to your task. Service discovery. Services are identified which are need to scrap. Then alert manager handles alerts sent by the Prometheus server. It is responsible for deduplicating, grouping, and routing them to the correct receiver, such as email, pager duty, or ops genie. It also takes care of silencing and inhibition of alerts. Next one is push gateway. So a middleware component that accepts metrics from jobs that cannot be scrapped. This is the typical for short-lived jobs as I have explained already, or bad jobs that don't expose an HTTP endpoint long enough for Prometheus to scrape. Metrics are pushed to the push gateway, and then Prometheus scraps the push gateway to collect these metrics. Targets: any system or service that exposes metrics via an HTTP endpoint. This could be applications, infrastructure, components, or external services. Client library: libraries for instrumenting applications and services to expose their own metrics in a Prometheus compatible format. PromQL. So PromQL is the language used by the Prometheus. This is a query language used to query and analyze metrics stored in Prometheus. Visualization tools. Various tools and dashboards can be used to visualize the metrics collected by Prometheus.